Yo, yeah. Potter, UK. Don't even know why I've jumped on a contest, cause I'm not a fucking battle rapper, but there's something else to write about, you get me? Look, let's talk about CTG, you Cock Tokin Gimp. I need a way to offload this ink, I got loads, think. You understand what this pro just did? I took the S from this ink and made you think. Put it on the end of load, made a noun into a plural cause I'm so English. And it's clear to see already that you won't win this. I'm the big bad wolf, I'll show you what win this. Let's talk about what everybody will talk about. R.I.P. CTG will be deceased. Hit the news in the States with it, NBC. Hit the news in UK with it, BBC. I'm here to kill a sound boy on MP3. You only here for one round, boy, you're now beast 3. I flow smooth, you're a body like C3P. Oh my lord, I hope you win, I really do. You need subscribers,
you do,
look.
You do.
Look, you only got around 4 tunes. My wordplay is priceless, I should be spitting out 4 tunes. And now I'm going sick, I'ma kill it with your tunes. You welcome this to CT? Well, I'ma welcome you to Leeds. Are you ready for the beast that hides a monster underneath? Every moment is my moment, can't defeat my speech. You from Connecticut, the home of Kent Kniff. I bet you hit up all the gay bars to rent a dick. So tell Taylor that I'm nailer to a fence. Don't mistake her for something that I would sex. And you look like you was born with an extra chromosome, with that Down syndrome face is sitting upon your neck. I hope you don't underestimate, cause I come correct. You don't wanna try and test the rage when it's in full effect. You're gonna need every motherfucker that's in this contest to win the set. And I'ma leave this to be judged, now it's blessed.
Fucking yeah, like you said, man. Woo! It's easy. It's just fucking something else to write about.
Leeds.
You get me? Fucking Leeds.
UK.
The office.
Leeds.
Beyond Dope elements.
Why?
Dub Y.
You
shout out to Hot Topic, man. Me and you, final. Watch.
It's true, it's bound to be that. Ain't no contest for me.